It's AumSum time!
Oh. Why are tennis balls yellow and fuzzy? Because they like to show off. Earlier, tennis balls were white. But later, they were changed to yellow because studies showed that yellow balls were easier to see on televisions. Now, tennis balls are fuzzy because the fuzz helps them slow down. When a tennis ball moves through air, every fiber of the fuzz acts like an obstacle for air. This increases the drag, thus slowing it down. Besides this, the fuzz also increases the spin. Imagine a ball spinning in a clockwise direction. Now, above the ball, the direction of air is same as the direction of rotation. However, below the ball, it is opposite. This opposing force combined with the fuzz increases the drag below the ball. Hence, the pressure below becomes much higher than it is above. This pressure difference imparts a lift, thus increasing the spin. Why do pop rocks pop?
Because they have springs in their legs.
Nah. Pop rocks are tiny candy crystals. Candies are usually made using sugar, water, corn syrup, various flavorings, etc. Initially, all these ingredients are mixed together. The resulting solution is heated until most of the water boils off and we are left with a thick, sticky syrup. Usually, this syrup is poured in molds and allowed to cool and harden to make candies. However, to make pop rocks, highly pressurized carbon dioxide gas is added to the syrup and then it is cooled to subsequently form a hard candy. This results in the formation of small bubbles of pressurized carbon dioxide trapped inside the candy. Now, when we put this candy in our mouth, our saliva dissolves the candy. As a result, the highly pressurized carbon dioxide escapes from the bubbles with a pop. Why do elephants have big ears?
To fly!
Not at all. Ears basically help to hear. Besides this, big ears of an elephant also help it to regulate its body temperature.
But how can ears help to regulate body temperature?
In living beings like elephants, blood supplies heat to all parts of the body, thus helping it to maintain the body temperature. However, due to metabolic activities or hot climate, sometimes heat in the blood can increase, thus increasing the body temperature of the elephant. Now, an elephant's big ears are filled with blood vessels which are very close to the surface of the skin. Hence, when blood having more amount of heat flows through the ears of the elephant, the heat from the blood escapes into the atmosphere, cooling the blood and in turn cooling the elephant. Why don't spiders stick to their webs?
I don't know.
Usually, a spider's web is made up of silk threads which are covered with droplets of glue. This glue makes the thread sticky. Now, when an insect flies through the web, the insect normally gets stuck to the sticky thread. But a spider does not get stuck because its legs have tiny hair-like structures called cilii. When a spider walks on a sticky thread, the cilii gets stuck onto the thread, helping the spider to get grip and support to walk. Now, as the point of contact is very less, the glue has very less surface area to stick. Hence, the spider easily pulls its legs without sticking. Besides this, a research suggests that certain spiders' legs are covered with a special chemical coating. This coating also helps the legs from sticking to the glue. What is a tardigrade?
I don't know.
A tardigrade is one of the smallest animals. It can grow only about 1 millimeter or less in length. However, it is the toughest animal in the whole world.
Ha! It cannot be tougher than me.
Alright, now listen. Scientists say that tardigrades can survive in extremely inhospitable environments.
But how?
When the environment is inhospitable, the tardigrades enter a state called cryptobiosis. In cryptobiosis, they curl up into a ball-like structure called tun. All their metabolic processes almost stop. In this state, tardigrades can survive in about minus 459 degrees Fahrenheit and even in about 300 degrees Fahrenheit. They can live deep in the oceans and withstand the huge pressure of water. They can even survive in the vacuum of space and can withstand radiation.
Oh.
Later, when the conditions are stable, they again come back to their normal form.
Hmm.